Doc.
Fuck you, one.
I'm not looking for trouble, mate.
Asshole. I've had it. I'm warning you.
You know Connie Robinson?
Oh, you're her American pet. Supposed to be some kind of famous old tough guy, yeah?
Yeah, I don't know about that. I'm looking for a place where someone can get bomb-making supplies in bulk.
Hmm. Yeah, sure. I can't think of it, like, right now. See, I'm in this situation with Albion that's got me, like, so stressed out, but, if you could help me out of it, I'm sure that my mind will clear, like, right up.
Fair enough. What are the details?
Few and familiar, you know? Don't grease the right palms, and now my latest shipment's stuck in the local fascist clubhouse.
Got it. Keep a line open. This won't take long.
Ooh. Love the bravado. Very American. Hey, good luck.
Hey. Jackson. Look, I don't know if you're listening on this channel right now, but in case you are, I just wanted to say, the only reason I took the job that started all this is because it paid well enough so that I could set up you and your mom forever. Well, anyway.
Are you serious, Aiden? I'm a PhD student at one of the best STEM schools in the world. Mom's doing great. We don't need the money.
I don't always need a gun either. But when I do, I'm glad I have one.
Listen to yourself. You took the job because you love getting into gunfights with assholes and talking like that.
That's not true.
Yeah? What are you doing right now?
Getting distracted. I should go.
Yeah. Me too.
I reckon you're close. Right, you're looking for a few little boxes.
Little? Not a big box of guns.
You know what they say. A little depleted uranium goes a long way.
Depleted what?
Yeah, on that note, you might want to use a delivery drone or something to move them. You know, just in case it's not quite as depleted as advertised.
I actually picked up a gadget earlier that might do the trick.
Suit yourself. I parked a van nearby with a lead-lined interior. You'll probably want to use that to move them.
Thank you.
no rot in Ireland.
Where are they getting food?
Mm-hmm.
The government doesn't need two ships.
Okay.
Down that drone.
I want the person responsible for this found.
What exactly is that?
What?
Can I get some assistance?
Got your stuff, but I think someone noticed it's gone. My pursuit alert's lighting up.
I'm sure you can handle it. Hey, here's a drop point. Take it there once you lose them.
Location confirmed. On my way.
Come on, man. You're running from mercenaries in a van full of five-figure per unit anti-tank rounds, and you aren't having any fun.
Let's keep this channel clear for updates. I need to focus.
Thank you.
need urgent assistance. Now!
Assuming the target. Over.
Target breached the checkpoint. Shit! Break! Break!
Your shipment's at the draw point. Now, I think you were gonna tell me where I could find someone who sells bomb-making supplies.
Yeah, right. I'll just drop you another pin. Easiest way.
All right, thanks.
Oh, and I left you a little thank you present with Connie. More where that came from, if you're willing to work.
I'll keep that in mind.
All right, Aiden. Me mate left you something. Here, if you're looking to gear up, guns, money, disguises, whatever, me and me spars would be willing to trade for favors.
Noted.
Dead.